Friends, now we will look at one more important numerical from V2 examinations on designing of air conditioning halls. Okay, this is a 10th numerical. For a hall to be air conditioned, the following conditions are given: outdoor condition 40 degree centigrade, dry bulb temperature, and 20 degree centigrade wet bulb temperature. Required comfort conditions inside, that is 20 degree centigrade dry bulb and 60% relative humidity. Seating capacity of the hall is 1500. The amount of outdoor air supplied is 0.3 meter cube per minute per person. If the required condition is first achieved by adiabatic humidification and then by cooling, estimate the capacity of cooling coil in tons and the capacity of the humidifier. Okay. So what we will do now, first condition is 40 degree centigrade and 20 degree centigrade WBT. We will plot this point A on the psychrometry chart. Then required competition inside condition is 20 degree centigrade and 60% relative humidity. Then we will plot this inside condition. Then they are given the capacity as 1500 and the amount of air supplied is 0.3. So we will find out the amount of air supplied in meter cube per second. Then we will divide that by the specific volume to find out kg per second, mass flow rate of air. And once you find out the mass flow rate, you can find out the cooling coil capacity and the dehumidifier capacity very easily. I'll show you again. Now here you can see here from psychrometric chart, condition 1, 40 degrees centigrade, this is omega 1, okay, 40 degrees centigrade and 20 degrees WBT. So WBT means 20 degrees I'll take here, and this horizon, this inclined line, it is cutting this vertical line, this is 0.1. Similarly, now 60% relative humidity and 20 degree centigrade. So this is a 0.3. So we have to do, this is the line which is connecting. Now enthalpy, we can find out enthalpy of 2, 3, H1 is equal to H3. Okay, this is adiabatic humidification. Now you can see adiabatic humidification means there is no change in enthalpy. Okay, the enthalpy of 1, 2 is 57, enthalpy of 3 is 42 kilojoules per kg. Now omega 1 is 0.0065, omega 2 is equal to, omega 3 is equal to 0.088, T2 is equal to 34.5 degree centigrade, specific volume is 0.896 meter cube per kg. Okay, then amount of dry air supplied, first we will see this M is equal to 1500 people into 0.3 meter cube divided by specific volume. This is 502 kg per minute. Capacity of cooling coil is this G or M, whatever you call it, into H2 minus H3, that is 502, 57 minus 42. So this is 502 into 15 by into 60 divided by 14,000. So you will get as directly tons of refrigeration. Otherwise also you can divide this by 60, okay, and again divide by 3.5. So you will get here tons only. Okay, and the capacity of humidifier, again this mass or G into omega 2 minus omega 1, so 502 minus into 0.0088 minus 0.0065, so you will get this as 69.3 kg per hour. This way you can solve the problems on psychrometry for designing the air conditioned halls. So you should always know how to plot the two conditions, outdoor conditions and indoor condition, how you connect it and how you find out the enthalpies directly from the graph, how you find the specific humidities directly from the graph, okay, and then you can find out first finding out the specific volume at the outdoor condition, finding out the outdoor condition you will find out, and then you can find out the mass flow rate of the air in kg per hour or kg per minute or kg per second, and accordingly once you find out the mass flow rate of the air, you can calculate the cooling coil capacity and dehumidifier capacity. Okay, please do these problems at home and be confident about solving the problems on psychrometry. Thank you.